Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 1. So in the last episode, we landed on the ship and,
Shh,
it's alright, McCoy.
He's here.
What?
Nothing to be afraid of.
Oh, boy.
I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this.
Yeah. That's the other thing about Dead Space. Aside from body horror, psychological trauma is a very big deal in this series.
Go now. Clive wants to take me. Just shut up.
And she died, like, right there.
And I stole her module.
By the way, she gave it to you.
By the way,
aww.
That just happened. I can literally just do that to regular bodies.
Yeah, you took off both of her legs, for Christ's sake.
But you can't do that to body bags.
Because the bag itself is indestructible.
Wait, you get items from these?
Yes.
My god.
It's a gift from the dead.
Who buried a body with a medkit?
I don't know. Fucking maybe someone was trying to pay their last respects.
Or maybe they thought that they got better.
Damn it, Gavin.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
No, I do not.
Monty Python, the Holy Grail. She turned me into a newt. A newt? Well, I got better.
Oh, yeah.
All right. If I want to, I can sell some of those later. For now, I'm just going to move on.
And by moving on, do you mean moving boxes?
How do you shoot those? Okay.
By the way, you can actually do that with other things and shoot them at enemies.
Yeah. But the thing is that a lot of them aren't very good. Like, if you pick... You can't really pick up limbs in this game. You can do that in the second one, though. And it's so worth it.
By the way, we just got the flamethrower.
A weapon that I've never used before.
Ivan, are you there?
I like
we were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and
The flamethrower is what it claims to be. It throws fire.
We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. You have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical
storage.
This
is the game that
has a shock pad from Zero G Therapy. Should be down the corridor.
Okay. Another sword.
Listen, all this static.
Yep. So that way you can redeem that flamethrower right away.
Well, is it taking up an inventory space?
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay. Then yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, schematics actually take up a slot of inventory, and it's not a special item.
Dang. Well, that sucks. So flamethrowers, pulse rifles, yeah. I will say, though, this game has a bit of a glitch with it. All doors are actually considered invisible walls to anything except for Isaac, so you can literally just have enemies standing there trying to run through them. They won't be able to hurt you. It is so cheap.
I'm not surprised, because the doors themselves are actually loading screens.
Yep. Life support obviously didn't work in this area. So we're supposed to go that way, but what happens if I go this way?
You die.
Oh my god!
Bum, bum, bum.
CC Imaging Diagnostic Lab.
Mm-hmm. Closed captioning.
I'm not going that way. Sorry, but there's the lady there, and she's on. Diagnostic labs are not something I need right now. Are you okay, dude?
He's dying. And or dead.
Secondary firing... Oh yeah, I know that already. Oh, he's dead. His torso... Yeah. Just take off your head. There we go.
By the way, tip for later, folks. If you ever see a body on the floor, dismember it. I know that seems a little disrespectful to the dead, but dismember any and all bodies you see. Just stomp them out. Trust me. You'll see why later.
someday you may understand. Oh no. This is all the way back in chapter 2. I remember this area.
I thought you would.
I actually tried streaming this game at one point.
How'd that work out?
Weird issues. Oh, hey, your leg's gone. Okay, just come right over here. Oh, your limb's gone. While I'm thinking about it, I'm gonna reload. So, do you remember where the nearest bench is by any chance?
Bottom floor somewhere.
So it is close by then?
Relatively speaking, yes. Gotta go down that elevator.
Alright.
It's somewhere on this floor, I just don't remember where.
There you are. I knew I could hear it somewhere, I just wasn't sure where. There we go. That tends to be the way to know that you're done with enemies. At least for a little bit.
Yeah.
Audio log.
I called Mr. Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary.
Even
as the believer within me wants to become issues. One of them,
the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
So yeah, that guy's crazy.
But we know that they were from the colony.
Yep.
Okay. Linerax. Wait, that's all that's in here?
I could have sworn there was a bench.
All that's in here?
I could have sworn there was a bench here. So it's either, if it's not here, it might be in the next room.
Alright. Well, I'm not really sure where to. Over here?
Bench, bench, bench. Fuck.
You lied to me.
I thought it would be here.
You lied to me.
Shut up.
Alright, let's go. Actually, should I save?
Did you save at any point during the last episode?
I saved right after the previous thing.
Alright, then we're fine.
Alright. Because I could save under another slot for each one.
Yeah.
Everything just got greener. This isn't good. Are those babies?
Yeah, you thought this game was morbid before with the body horror shit we saw earlier?
Come on! Come on! Let me out! No!
Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the kids.
The babies.
Yeah, those are actual fetuses that got infected with the necromorph virus and got turned into that creepy shit. And the thing they're whipping people with are their intestines.
Yep.
My question is, why the fuck are there so many babies?
What the fuck?
Well, how you kind of ignored some of your shots there.
Yeah. They're tough little buggers.
Yeah.
I'm getting so many line racks that I can't just not use the line racks right now. Otherwise, I'll run out of inventory space and be wasting them. Come out, wherever you are. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to fire two of them. Oh well. You know, fire? I was mashing the button right there. It was just kind of staying there like, am I gonna fire or not?
To be fair, the PC version is in fact a port. So it's bound to have some bugs.
Alright. The thermos. The thermos. The thermite.
Yep.
Really?
He is a thermos of thermite.
Wait, there was an item there, wasn't there?
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade.
And a
use
power
the sharp pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
I bet you can hear something big moving outside Hammond. Her.
I'm assuming that's everything here, right?
Pretty much.
Let's hope so. I won't have to come back here.
Not going to lie, I didn't play through Dead Space 1 recently, so I don't remember much.
Thermite bomb? Wait, I
have not yet. You have the thermite, but you don't have the shock pad to ignite it with.
Okay. You think I'd be able to create that or something, but whatever.
Nope.
I want to do something while I'm here. A, I need to clear out some of this ammo. Okay, I have 10 extra line racks on me, 66 extra plasma energy. I have the line gun, stasis pack.
I'd sell the stasis pack.
I like to have one extra on me at all times. Just one, though.
Yeah.
Can't believe I'm doing this, but I think I'm just going to sell my medium pack that's in the safe. What do you think?
What, you're going to sell what now?
Should I sell two small med packs that are in the safe?
Yeah. You don't really need stuff in the safe.
Well, I keep it there for later if I need it, but I just want to buy a power node real quick.
Yeah.
I like having as many power nodes as I can to become the most overpowered thing. Alright. Wait, did they have a workbench back here? They didn't, right? No, they
didn't. I don't remember.
I don't think they did. Alright, let's move on.
I'm kind of blanking out right now. I don't know why. I feel tired as shit.
And it just got dark for some reason. He goes, horror. Somebody banging their head against something? Let's see what this is all about. That's gruesome. But your body's going. No, I'm not trying to. I'm trying to pick up the wine racks. Thank you very much.
Racks on racks on racks.
Okay. Evacuate this area immediately. Doing this right now while I'm thinking about it. Time to upgrade. Because guess what gets an upgrade?
My blast cutter. It's... Yeah.
It needs a capacity upgrade now that it's low on ammo. And I'm going to put another point in my rig as well. That way the next one that we get goes in HP.
Fair enough.
Power lock enabled. So I can use a power node here?
Yep.
Alright. We're all out of power nodes, so hopefully there's one in here, or something worth
Usually
one.
In the room you find it in, there will be a power node.
Yes. We found something. So the texts were right.
Those sell for a lot of money.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know
there
that this is greater than he, or
what
the operation, or even the company.
Not always.
This is our deliverance.
Mm.
Keep your damn voice down.
That sucks.
People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
Okay, real quick, I'm running back to the store. Because I want to go sell this gold semiconductor so it's not taking up space and so I can get the money back and possibly buy a power node if it's worth it. Otherwise, that wasn't really worth it, but it gave us an audio log, which is important. Because,
yeah.
You know, backstory.
Obviously, I think gold semiconductors are about the same amount as a power node, which is
It's either 5,000 or 10,000. I'm not sure which. So let's see how much the gold are worth. The gold are worth 3,000. It wasn't worth it.
What the hell?
They won't always
Wait, no,
give you back.
There are,
rubies.
I think it's either in this game or in the later ones where we get the ones that are worth...
This game has ruby semiconductors, which are worth like 10,000 or 20,000.
Damn.
Yeah. We got a large med pack. Should I just sell it?
Yeah, might as well. That's worth more than the gold semiconductor, so that makes it worth it.
And it still leaves us that 2,000 deficit, though. Which means I'm going to, I guess, sell the two small med kits.
Might as well.
I'm hoping I won't kick myself for this later, but I want to have another power node on me.
Come on, Gabe, what's the worst that could happen?
Shut your mouth.
Hi, Murphy, how are you doing?
Murphy's Law is a dick.
And he usually rams that dick right up you, Gabe.
Shut up.
Never.
Use kinesis on heavy objects that display this symbol.
What symbol? I don't see anything. What are you talking about?
Gabe, don't be a moron.
Is that still alive?
I think he's just glitching out.
I hear a noise.
That might be a different one.
Nope, it's electric.
What the hell was it doing?
I'm not sure. I think it might have been put into shock.
Well, we are looking for the shock pad.
Make sure all these limbs are gone. Close enough. Okay.
By the way, fun fact,
huh.
A necromorph body cannot be reanimated.
Oh, cool. I guess you can only go under the transformation once, right?
Yep, after that, your body's too mangled to do it again.
Oh, hell no. Nope, you're not pulling that crap right now. He was about to go into the transformation.
Yeah. Pulse rounds. For your pulse rifle.
Got another power node.
Whoa,
wait. Wait. Dick biscuit.
Fun fact, if they drop something, that usually means they're dead.
Well, that always means they're dead, but I stomp them again just to see if I'll get lucky and it'll drop an extra item or something. Oh. Mine. I can put those two into this gun right now. Well, at least one of them into the gun.
Yeah.
I don't trust that, but...
Well, he fell to the floor.
Yep. Well, we got him. You gonna give me anything for that? Not gonna give me anything for that, of course.
Well, no, it's because him and his loot fell through the floor.
Nothing for that guy. No, his loot. No, he's right here.
Huh.
What's left of him is right here.
Weird. I could have sworn he looked like he fell to the floor on my screen.
Ah, whatever. I've been using stasis as much as I should be.
As I said, I think in the last episode, folks, you can stasis enemies to slow them down.
Wonder, can I? Dang it. Oh, you can.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm curious. The marker will save us. Put it back. An eye and some weird, like, tentacles going around each other.
Oh no, that's the marker.
Well, spoilers. What are you willing to give up your life for?
But Gabe, one cannot spoil something as glorious as the marker. The marker will save us all.
Exiting vacuum.
Ha. Huh. You think they would have, like, put something big there? 0G doesn't mean that there's no air.
Oh no. The only reason there's no oxygen is because, go figure, the zero-G area got busted wide open when the ship was damaged.
Yep. So this is the use for air.
Yep. Whenever you're in an area with no oxygen, you need to use the air at your disposal in order to survive.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in
right
when you enter a zero-G area.
I need to head back out here, though, because I'm pretty sure I missed an item. I was just trying to refill my air. Anything else?
You know, if you upgrade your air, you wouldn't have this problem.
Yeah, but then I wouldn't survive as long. Because, let's be fair, I'd rather have the health than the air. Yeah, why?
I don't get why the air meter and the health meter aren't connected. Because if you have no air, your health is going to suffer.
Yeah, you'll die. It's different than physical trauma versus suffocation. No breathing.
Suffocation is a physical trauma. I'm not wrong.
Deactivate gravity? What's the worst that could happen?
Woo!
Woo!
Now this system is fun, but I really like what they did in Dead Space 2 with this.
I will say though, this is so freaking confusing. You get disoriented so quickly.
I know.
Well, no, I mean, I don't remember exactly. That wasn't the one I came from, right?
It was.
Oh, it was? See, I couldn't figure that out. I get confused by this a wee bit.
Well, that's because you don't have very good 3D spatial understanding.
Actually, I have better 3D spatial understanding than 2D.
Which is weird, because then this should be like a field day for you.
Well, this is fun, but the thing is that it's not zero-G physics that I'm used to. In other games, they don't do it like this. Even Dead Space 2 does it differently. I think Dead Space 2 does it better.
You're looking for a battery, Gabe.
Well, I know what I'm looking for. I was just looking around. I mean, things like this is... Okay, why couldn't I pick it up for a minute there? Where does this even go? We came through there, right? Because that's the one with the thing, which means this is the one that... Oh, it goes right there. That's why.
Yeah, Gabe.
Okay. Where...
I summoned thee. Plug it in.
Yep. Could have swore...
It's on the way back, Gabe.
Oh, okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Got the thing
Great.
I needed.
You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit.
Is that Hammond or Kander?
Hammond.
Stay safe, Isaac.
We don't know where Kander is.
Probably shivering in fear like a little bitch.
Seriously, though, I hate those things. They take way too many shots. There's another one here somewhere. There it is. That one took two shots. What even? Is this a real life, or is this fantasy?
Well, if it were a sea made of Fanta, I'd probably not drink that, because then it'd be a sea of Fanta mixed with fish pee.
Well, who says there are fish in it? It could be like the Dead Sea.
Or it could, well, given the commercial, there are fish in the Fanta Sea, so, you know.
What if they're like the gummy fish?
We fish still poop.
But they poop deliciousness.
You would eat poop from a gummy fish.
If it tastes delicious and wasn't harmful, yeah.
I would not eat that.
It's a different system than us.
I still wouldn't eat it.
That's just because you were raised not to eat poop.
And you were! Alright. How about this? $1 million, but you have to eat every poop you take.
That's not worth $1 million, because that is years upon years, and I will die way before I get the chance to spend that full $1 million.
No, I'm not saying you only eat poop, but you have to eat every single one you take.
No, but I will die from that. It'll poison me.
You can take medication for it.
I'm not gonna eat the poodoo.
Dapudu?
Dapudu.
I've never heard that term used before, so I'm
assuming it's Star Wars. And it's... Okay. Bantha Pudu is something that my friends and I assumed... Well, okay. You know the game Knights of the Old Republic, right?
Yeah.
They reference Bantha Pudu, which is actually Bantha fodder, aka food. They just did a... They just didn't know any better, so they did it as Bantha Pudu.
So, you're referencing food and talking about shit. Awesome.
Are you mad? Get your way, man.
To be fair, he can climb walls, but just chose not to.
He jumped down there, actually. He chose where he wanted to die.
We've seen this kind before, like clinging to walls.
Yeah, but I he was up there. He was right up there. He jumped down here. So he chose where he wanted to die. Good for him.
I don't get why he didn't just climb the wall like Spider-Man.
Because he chose where he wanted to die. I'm pretty sure I explained that already.
Hey.
Alright,
Rig.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I was like, which one was it? Alright, max HP up. From here, we can put 2 points to get reload speed. Or keep putting points to get those. Or we can start putting points into this and increase the damage. I never really do much with the line gun, but we have so much ammo with it. It's been helpful to us. It's the only other gun I ever really use.
All of the guns in this game have a purpose. It's just Gabe doesn't use them.
I just kind of wreck everything with what I have. Ah. I almost died. Did you see that?
Those little shits are the hardest thing to kill in the game.
Yeah, the thing is that they didn't even introduce it. I walked up and hear a noise. I'm like, what's that? I turned the corner as they're jumping on me and it took out my entire health bar. That's not fair.
It's not, but that's the part of survival horror. Gabe, hit the circle button.
Huh?
Hit the circle button.
Neither circle nor square are working right now. I don't have any health on me.
Fuck! Okay, well, whenever you get health, try using circle or square.
Well, they took down more health because they deal way too much damage for how small they are.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Okay. Where was... There it is. Right now. I need some health.
Good thing you saved those.
Yep. Let's see. I don't need 100 shots on me. I'm fine with 77. I need to start using that more. I'm never going to use the medium air cannon. Let's be fair. Sell that.
Yeah.
Alright. Cannot afford anything else good. Now, pressing circle. Doesn't do anything. Pressing square does that.
Alright, so it is square.
Yep. Is this the real life or is it fantasy? It just deletes it. It just deleted it. That's it. It didn't even blow up.
Right.
You think I would have been smart enough to walk away from it?
By the way, Dead Space Extraction explains why that happens. Or rather, explains why the barricade was put up.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan, transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases.
Oh,
nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this.
My wife here. She's still alive.
Get to the table.
I must find
her. Nurse, you hold him down. Christ. recorder.
Wow.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Let's hope so, and not dead.
Yeah, she's totally alive. We were dating a badass field medic marine who can kick ass and take names. She's totally fine.
Get 1,200 credits like that. Come on, is there no more free items? You're not being nice anymore, game? Fine.
No, it's so survival horror. It's not supposed to be nice.
Baby,
don't hurt me. No more. What is this? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
We're having to fight multiple.
Someone was having twins.
Okay, now that that's done. Well, we got more ammo. More ammo. Oh, that's me walking in the mush. I was like, what's stepping around in here?
Swish, 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 swish.
Another 1,000 from that. Ooh. Oxygen recharge. I wonder what we're gonna have to do in here. More free
stuff. Hey, you know the oxygen you're breathing right now? Yeah, you probably don't need that.
Yeah. Any more free stuff? No more free stuff? Oh, right there. I was like, I knew there had to be more free stuff here. Why can't I break these open?
Because you're not strong enough.
But I can dismember people with a single kick.
That's your legs, not your fist.
My leg too strong?
Yep. Most people skip leg day. Isaac never forgot leg day. But instead, he missed everything else day.
I still don't trust this room because the moment I open this, bad thing. No, not bad. I was about to say not bad thing, but, yeah. Ambush me, jerks. Power node used. Oh my ammo Jesus.
Ammo Jesus.
A schematic for Linerax.
Take it to the store and buy that shit, yo.
Plasma energy. Okay, plasma energy. So, about that semiconductor or power node it normally gives me.
I don't understand why it's doing this. I think the game's trying to make a liar out of me.
Yep.
Alright, Dead Space, what have I ever done to you?
You beat it.
Yeah.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Calm your tits, I'm sure you're fine.
I can hear it running in there.
Hello?
Shh.
Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone.
Eileen Fisk?
Happening. Why do they all leave?
The descendant of Wilson Fisk?
I'm going to try and find someone.
She's the daughter of the Kingpin!
Please come for me.
Oh.
I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait. I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Oh.
Well then.
Well, it's telling me not to go down here. I know I'm probably gonna have to come down here anyway.
Might as well. I love how he died flopping onto your chest at one on the goddamn hug.
I like how if they're in an animation, they'll just act like they were never hit.
Plasma energy, pff, whatever, man, I'm fine.
Your arm's off! No, it isn't!
Tis but a scratch.
Text log? Osage? Oh.
Those are the list of all the babies we've been killing.
Oh, screw you, Dead Space!
Dead names. Like, not even kidding. The more you...
But that means we have the full list. That means we have the full list.
Hi. What you doing? You having fun in there? Oh, hi. Yeah. I feel I should make a little preface, or rather a note.
Yes.
Don't do that, kids! That is bad for your health!
A little bit. Science log from Dr. Kain Benjamin. Further to our previous conversation, I ask that you delay bringing the marker up from the planet for a day or two. You know I'm as keen as anyone to study in detail and understand your sense of urgency given the events on the colony, but that's why I ask. What's happening down there is just too unique, too unprecedented. To cut it short without proper time to study the causes and effects, in light of a discussion I had with Dr. Mirza, I'd like to meet with, what's DRS?
Doctor.
DRS? Oh, doctors!
Doctor.
Plural. Doctors Scalero and Welland, planet side, to get their observations.
I was honestly just going to say female doctor. Because, you know, MRS is Mrs.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, too, and that's why it didn't sound right to me. Because I didn't figure that was actually a thing.
It's not, because the doctor is technically gender neutral.
That was a growl.
It was nothing.
Science log.
Someone's probably just hungry.
Officer Dr. Kain reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker. But the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mirza has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Welland, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mirza at this point. But I need his expertise.
Hey, Gabe.
We need solutions.
You wanna know what I love most about the marker? How shiny it is.
I wouldn't know.
So shiny.
Should I be worried?
Nah, we're fine. Can't reach it. Can't reach it.
I got
it.
That. What are you talking about?
I don't see any in your inventory.
No, I got the other thing in my... I got the ammo. Oh, no.
And that is why you destroy every dead body you see. Because those fly bastards are turned any dead body into a necromancer.
A green... Yeah, one of those guys.
They're black.
Well.
Shoot the flying bastard before he can spread the disease. He's the only one with genitals in the entire Necromorph species, and he fucks corpses.
Alright.
Codes received, and they look good.
thank God.
By the way, that thing that revived was the captain.
Records right now.
Oh.
Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there.
Yeah, that's why killing it got you the codes you needed.
I was wondering about that. Ew.
Hi, Captain. Can I get some Captain Crunch?
Alright. Captain Matthias B. It is my sad duty to officially pronounce Captain as Benjamin Matthias dead.
Matthias?
Oh.
Yep.
Reports on the exact circumstances surrounding his death are conflicted and beyond the scope of my role. I can only report on this dead body. The subject was in generally good health for his age, though a cursory blood test indicates his leukocyte count was very low, with eosinophilus in particular an almost non-existent. His pre-flight physical exam showed no such problems. Pre-flight, I meant to say. Indicating rapid onset. However, it is unlikely that this had any effect on his death. Multiple contusions to the arms and hands indicating a brief struggle pre-mortem. Slight contusion across the ribcage indicating his chest was being restrained in some way. Cause of death was a single prolonged trauma in the ocular body, which continued on through the cavity wall, and finally into the frontal lobe, causing rapid neural trauma, seizure, and death. The force required to puncture on the ocular cavity is in this manner is great, and the possibility of self-infliction correspondingly low. I therefore have no alternative but to record a preliminary verdict to unlawful death, whether deliberate or accidental is beyond my jurisdiction.
So in short, someone stabbed him in the goddamn eye.
Or it was an accident and something hit him.
Someone stabbed him in the goddamn eye.
Sure. Or something.
You know what won't stab you in the eye?
I swear to God, if you say the curse, I'm gonna slap you.
The marker.
Whatever, it's cold. Shut up.
Don't worry, Gabe. Before this is over, you'll understand the beauty of the marker. I mean, what? Sorry, I blanked out for a second. What are we doing?
Playing a video game.
Right. Dead Space. Space that is dead. Along with a lot of dead bodies. Damn shame, too.
Yeah, I don't trust dead bodies. I never have, never will. They have skeletons inside them. You know those skeletons, what they wouldn't do.
Fun fact, you're not actually a person. You're a brain inside a bone mech.
Get in the fucking bone, Shinji. Oh, he actually made it through!
Guess you were wrong!
I thought... I've watched people actually play through this, through some parts. Whenever they open doors, they just have people walk into them. Maybe this game's trying to make a liar out of me, too.
You know, I guess we're both wrong, Gabe. I guess the only way to see the truth is to ask them.
You know how I... You know what my response is?
What? I get it, Gabe. I understand you're sorry.
God damn it. I hate you.
Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection.
So
it's some form of alien life.
Aliens. That guy on the History Channel would be proud.
Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Of course. Of course, you just sit there while I go and do all the work. Sitting in your hidey
lazy
hole.
Ass.
Okay.
Since we can't access another suit, I would recommend getting one of the guns just to show it off.
I mean...
Gabe, for Let's Play's sake, we need to show off every weapon.
Okay, I'm gonna sell the ammo I have in this. Okay, pulse rifle. Got.
Sure.
And...
You can also afford the flamethrower.
Yeah, but I want the power node. We'll show the flamethrower next time or something.
Sure.
I'd rather have an extra power node. Let's be fair.
The thing is, I like all the weapons in Dead Space.
Where was I going? Back the way I came.
That.
Alright, back the way I came.
I mean, you have the codes now, so we're pretty much done with this episode.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Sorry, I have to drag this thing with me. It's important.
I don't know why.
It needs to go on the ship. Just a second. I didn't.
Yeah, no, it can only hold it sideways. That's not going into the ship. It's not going in the ship, Gabe.
Get in the ship! I wanted it to be my best friend.
You know what would get in the train with you, Gabe? The marker.
Uh-huh. There we go. Dropped it in there. If it's not going to be my friend, I'm not going to be its friend. So guys, next time on Let's Play, Let's play Dead Space 1. We're going to be going more on the Ishimura towards the...
Actually, it's not called Dead Space 1, it's just called Dead Space 2.
Yeah, but I know, but I have to clarify, because we're going to be playing all three at some point or another. So...
Yeah, but it's still only called Dead Space. The other ones have numerical values. Anyway, next time, we'll give you guys some intensive care. Later!